Hello everybody. I recently downloaded a beta version of SlingPlayer Mobile for BlackBerry, and I installed it on my very ordinary BlackBerry Curve here. I was curious about how it would perform considering that the BlackBerry Curve's processor is not nearly as powerful as the BlackBerry Bolds or Storms or even the new BlackBerry Bold 9000 that's about to come out. Anyhow, so I decided to give it a shot, and I'd like to show you folks how it looks. I have to say I was really pleasantly surprised. So I'm going to scroll over to the SlingPlayer icon here, and I'm going to click on. You can see the SlingPlayer loading up. I am connected to a Wi-Fi network, which is pretty much required. It says here I have only 22 days left on my beta. Just move that on there. So I'm syncing up to my Sling box. It says it's locating the Wi-Fi. It's taking a little time. And here we go.
You saw it here first, but why Leon Panetta for CIA?
I have it on MSNBC right here, and it looks fantastic. I was utterly surprised at how well this performs on what really is a mid-range BlackBerry processor. Whoops, I'm getting a email here. It's causing me to turn. I'm going to make the screen even bigger. You can do full screen mode. You can see. It's hard to see the quality of the actual picture, but it looks pretty damn good. I'm not going to lie to you. So here you go. SlingPlayer on the BlackBerry Curve. Working utterly fantastic. Now, I did try it over the Edge network, and it didn't work as well. It had some latency issues, which wasn't surprising. But I can't help but think that it would work just fine over a faster 3G network. So here you go, SlingPlayer beta on the BlackBerry Curve, 8320.